Hello everyone, this is Mimi from Mimi's Crafty Shop. Welcome to my channel. I've got a couple of big journals here that I just recently finished and I wanted to share them with y'all. And these are also some file folder little flip outs I did too. So Gette's Coffee Stains Digitals is the main digital kit I use with this. I do have some other in there. And this is the Mariposa Stack scrapbook paper that I used. I absolutely love that scrapbook paper. I bought that a long time ago and just recently purchased another one. And anyway, these two journals here turned out really pretty. I love the way they turned out. They got a 3-inch spine on them. They're 9x6, 4 signatures in there. And this one here that I'm showing y'all right now is actually a custom order for a sweet dear lady that ordered it from me, and so I decided to make another one too to actually put in my Etsy store. So it will be for sale if you're interested, and check it out, Mimi's Crafty Shop. I'm gonna flip through these and I'm just gonna fast forward and play some music, so I'm hoping that y'all will enjoy it, and just love all y'all's comments and appreciate it. And so I am going to stop talking and let y'all watch the video. Y'all have a blessed and safe day.